Hello friends, welcome to Cook and Serve with Devika Bhatnagar. Today I'm going to show you Tawa Idli, so which is famous in Hyderabad. Let's go for the preparation. So Tawa Idli is very much famous in Hyderabad, especially this nowadays food trucks and everywhere people are carrying this, and who are working in night shifts, employees. So they are really enjoying this. Every hook and corner of Hyderabad you can find this on food trucks, and it's very easy also. So leftover idli also you can try this. For this I have taken here on a pan butter, much butter they'll use here. So butter will melt it first. After melting butter I am adding finely chopped onion finely chopped. So we'll fry for some time. Slight gold color is enough, not brown gold. Adding here, this is powder, gun powder or idli dosa powder. This recipe you can find it in my channel, sharing in the description box. This 3 teaspoon added, and chili powder 1 teaspoon, and 1 teaspoon salt added, and we'll mix it. If you like spiciness you can add more chili powder. But this powder, idli dosa powder, or we call it as a gun powder, is must. And after frying 1 minute, we are adding here idli pieces, cut into small. Morning generally we'll have idli, and evening leftover idlis we can just fry like this, and sprinkle it well, mix it well, and adding finally chopped coriander. So very tasty recipe this is, and children will love it. When they come from school and college you can just serve it with chutney or tomato sauce, anything. So please try this Tawa Idli and share your experience with me. If you like the recipe, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give a thumbs up also. Do share this video, it's very much hygienic and healthy at home preparing. Serve to all your family members and enjoy. So thank you all, take care.